Ah, the nightlife. A pompous beast who thinks it corners the market on moments of breathlessness and beauty. Last summer, we wiped that smug smile off the nightlife's face. Enter the daylife. Periscope, Twitter's 4-month-old untested platform, became the perfect way to infuse the day with a fleeting moment of beauty like no other. And so, the Saint-Germain Peep Show was born. 6 totally live shows, shot every hour on the hour, by acclaimed director Floria Sigismondi, starring New Girl's Hannah Simone. No takes, no edits, all shot on an iPhone 6. Unlike your quarter-slot peep shows of old, we let the audience craft the story. As comments streamed in, our star responded in real time, and love for Saint-Germain's peep show exploded. Periscope was reinvented, from a live streaming tool to a whole new media platform for episodic viewing. Must-see content at a regularly scheduled time, with nothing regular about it. Since no brand had used their platform quite this way before, Twitter jumped in with us to hatch a game plan. Between each live broadcast, the footage was rushed to an on-set war room, where teaser content was quickly edited and shared across social channels, directing viewers to the next live show. While we can't technically say we broke Periscope, we can say we were the first brand to totally reimagine it. And the folks at Twitter thought so too. Sooner or later, the curtain comes down on every peep show. So after 24 hours, the stream simply vanished, never to be seen again, but burned into the minds of viewers the world over. In one summer day, Saint-Germain went from an ingredient in your liquor cabinet to an unforgettable mobile experience and a mantra: savor the moment before it's gone forever.